installing new gears on the Crown Vic. First, we get the diff cover off and we get the old gears out. Then we need to remove the 273s. So we do that with a hammer. That doesn't work, so we use an air hammer. Now it's time to go back together. We use some 75-140 synthetic. Make sure everything is lubed up. There's the pinion in. Here's the 373s. Time to take it for a test ride.